She had carefully read that article, and when she was all done, she started on the next letter, and it was the saddest one.